This week's video is all about early extension. Now, early extension means when the player makes a backswing or downswing, his backside basically goes into extension and the spine angle starts to straighten, and it can either happen on the backswing or the downswing. The trouble is with this is the player can get too much on the inside as he starts to early extend, or even on the backswing, he's off this line at the start, which puts his backswing into a bit of an awkward position. Now, the other thing this causes is one of the other big faults we see is when a player early extends, they tend to pass the club. So you get two real bad moves from one fault position. Now, as the player starts down, what really should happen is the lower half of the body should turn, which enables him to maintain the spine angle and keep the backside on this line. What tends to happen is, as the player starts coming down, he starts down too much with hands and arms, the body then's got nowhere to go, so it has to stand up to allow the club to get by the body. As opposed to getting to the top of the backswing, the first sort of move that should happen is the lower half starts moving and the top half starts following. Then it's really easy for the club to slot into playing, plus you get that angle there. One of the other faults that happens from early extending is a lot of players shake the ball from this position, because the distance between their body and the ball starts to decrease, so the player starts to get really close to the ball, really cramped, and as a result you can shank it from there, which is the worst case scenario. So if you ever feel like when you're playing you feel like you're trapped, you're coming to impact, you feel like you're sort of squeezing the ankles, you don't feel like getting any power into it, the simple drill will be is to put a stick in the ground and imagine you're trying to get your backside against that stick just swinging down. You'll then notice that there's a lot of room for the club to go by your body. There is also a couple of drills that you can do to stop that move as well, which is when you get here, feel like your heel stay into the, you know, planted nicely into the ground, that will maintain the angle as well. So if you feel like you're one of these players where you feel like your posture's sort of extending as you're going into the ball, try a couple of these drills, put a stick into your sort of backside and try and swing a few clubs trying to maintain that angle. Or you can play trying to feel like your weight stays through your heels as you come down, another way of stopping you from falling into the ball. I hope this helps.